मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, वी आर प्रेजेंटिंग रिप्रेजेंटिंग जवान मध्य विद्यालय मोहनगढ़ जैसलमेर। आई एम रतन प्रवीण फ्रॉम क्लास 10।
आई एम कृष्ण कुमार प्रवीण फ्रॉम क्लास 10।
वी आर एनवीसेस टू मेक अफोर्डेबल एंड पोर्टेबल सी वाटर प्यूरिफायर विच कैन क्लीन सी वाटर बाय यूजिंग सनलाइट डायरेक्टली। इट हैव थ्री पार्ट्स। फर्स्ट आइस कंटेनर, सेकेंड सी वाटर कंटेनर एंड थर्ड प्योर वाटर कंटेनर। This model has social utilities. It can help to survive at a place where pure or clean water is not available. It can help people which live at coastal areas by purifying sea water for daily use. It is too cheap. Anybody can buy it easily and it can provide it in multiple sizes. It is easy for repairing because of its simple design. Nothing costly is used in this. It is easy to carry from one place to another since it has handle. Then I want to explain that the principle behind that model. First is the convex lens which we use to evaporate the water. Is use of convex lens which converts the light at a particular point which heat the copper container. Benefit, then we use copper to make that container copper to give positive charge to water and to heat whole water thoroughly. Third, evaporation of water, which will use clean water to move upward while salt and solid impurities are left behind at bottom. For this condensation of water, because of low temperature or at conical container at top, sedimentation. Salt in coastal areas and salt sand in case of sandy water will settle and bottom because of higher weight and density than water.
Thanks. Suppression of salt is done with the help of convex lens around the container which contains sea water and another container which is inside the sea water container. The outer surface of sea water container is made up of copper metal. As we know, copper is a good conductor of heat. It helps to evaporate the clean water from sea water. It can also be used to separate the salt, mud and stone particles. After the vaporization from sea water, evaporated water will get collected in the conical structure compartment at the top of which may or may not contain ice. Conical compartment at the top which contain ice will help to cool the water vapor and it will provide direction to move evaporated clean water into the container. Water collect in the way will be drinkable. The innermost water container can be made up of plastic or some metals will be provided with the tap extract water. Outmost container of copper will help collect salt which can be used further. In case of use of purifier from sandy water, land will be left behind which can be cleaned by washing regularly.
Thank you. Have a nice day.
Have a nice day.